I'm Josh Herrin, and I race motorcycles for a living. I grew up normal, like playing baseball, basketball, but motorcycles just did something different, and it was always a family thing. My dad raced motorcycles, my great uncle raced motorcycles. I think it's just in our bloodline. When I was young, there wasn't a lot of younger riders riding. It was me versus a bunch of 30, 40-year-old guys. Somebody young and dumb, not scared to crash, that was racing against old people.